दिस इज़ अवर मेन स्क्रीन, हियर वी हैव द मैप ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम विच वी कैन सिलेक्ट द स्टेट्स. वी कैन ऑल्सो सिलेक्ट द स्टेट फ्रॉम द लिस्ट बाई क्लिकिंग हियर एंड द फ्रॉम द ड्रॉवर. अगेन ऑन सिलेक्टिंग द स्टेट, लेट अस सपोज वी गो फॉर गुजरात. ऑन सिलेक्टिंग गुजरात वील हैव द कन्फर्मेशन फॉर सिलेक्टिंग गुजरात. हियर वी विल टाइप अवर डेस्टिनेशन सिटी. लेट्स से वी आर गोइंग टू गो फॉर वडोदरा. इट विल अपियर इन दिस ऑटो कम्प्लीट टेक्स्ट व्यू. सिलेक्टिंग वडोदरा विल आस्क फॉर एंटरिंग द ट्रेन नंबर. लेट्स से आवर ट्रेन नंबर इज 12216. एंटरिंग दिस नंबर विल ओपन द मेनू. वी कैन ऑल्सो सिलेक्ट द मेनू ऑप्शंस सिलेक्टिंग द मेनू बटन अवेलेबल ऑन द फोन. From this menu, we can see the distance between source and destination. We can also see our next station on the route from our source to destination. We can set an alarm for any particular station. Also, we can see our route from source to destination. Clicking on the distance, dialog will appear showing the distance between Surat and Vadodara. Surat, which is our source station, and Vadodara, our destination station. Let's go to the route map. Here we have the place mark for source and destination. Clicking on the source station, place mark will appear which will say this is your current location. This place mark will move as we move from one location to another. Again, if we click on the place mark for destination, it will guide you that this is your destination station. In order to check the route map, let's input manually the value for some other latitude and longitude. Let's say we input the value for latitude and longitude value for Bharuch. Let's go and select them from this file. We have this latitude for Bharuch. Let's input it via our Eclipse Militar control. Input the value for latitude. Again select the value for longitude and input it over here again and pass it here. We can see that it has located from Surat to Bharuch. Again, when the train will move from Bharuch to other station, it will again draw the route map in blue. The red mark is the actual route of the train, that is Surat and Vadodara are the station that comes between the route of this train. Let's go back and let's go and set an alarm for some particular station. When we click here, there will be a map that will get open which will have the destination station mark on it. It will also guide you to select a destination city, or say a city for which you want to set an alarm. When you type, let's say we wish to set an alarm for Vadodara, we'll select it over here. It will ask for the confirmation, alarm confirmation. Do you wish to set an alarm for Vadodara? I'll click yes and my alarm will be set for Vadodara. Even if I wish to set alarm for some other state, I will select it from this list available here. Selecting the state will pop up all the cities of that particular state. Let's go back. We have set an alarm for Vadodara. Now, in order to see if alarm is fired or not, let's go back to this file where we have the latitude and longitude and enter the latitude and longitude of Vadodara manually. Let's select the latitude of Vadodara. Paste it here. Again selecting the longitude for Vadodara and pasting here. will click on send, which will be received by our emulator GPS, and since it has been received correctly, it will show us the alarm. The alarm will ring as by whatever will be the default ringtone or vibrate mode of the phone. It will show a dialogue showing that you have reached your destination station. This is the wake up alarm. We'll close the alarm, and since the destination has been reached, the GPS will be closed.